Students, you are going to learn acceleration of electron inside the conductor in an external field. Do you know one thing? That the electron's acceleration inside the conductor is constant. Let us see it. How electron's acceleration inside the conductor is constant. Here we have a cylindrical conductor. In this cylindrical conductor is connected with a potential source, battery. Then, plus charge will accumulate here, minus here, and electric field E develop from positive to negative side. These electrons start moving from negative end to positive end. Let the acceleration is A. A is the acceleration of electron from negative end to positive end. We know that force F is equals to Q into E. Electric field into charge is equals to force. So from here we have Newton's second law. F is equals to ma. F equals to ma, Newton's second law. And from quantization of charge, Q equals to minus ne for electron. So what we have? We have F is equals to ma, Newton's second law, and we have charge equals to minus ne for electrons. You are taking electrons. So we have this quantity. Now from this quantity, acceleration A is equals to minus ne capital E upon m. So this is the expression for acceleration for one electron. For n is equals to 1, we have acceleration A is equals to minus E capital E electric field by m. This is constant quantity. What we have seen? You have seen that acceleration of electron is constant because mass of electron is constant and charge of electron is also constant. So acceleration only depends on electric field. This means that acceleration A is proportional to negative of electric field. So acceleration of electron inside the conductor is a constant quantity. Thank you.